In this video, we'll be answering a question that was asked on the video title C++3, where we printed the double to two decimal places using set precision and fixed. And the question says, how can I make it stop rounding to two decimal places after executing the command? So I've actually gotten the code from that video from C++3, and I'm just going to run it to see what we had. Okay, so what happens is if we're putting a value, it will round it to three decimal places. Well, the question says, say that the question was two decimal places, so we can just change this value to two. But what the question really means is if we actually try and print, say, another value, like say that the user's asked for putting in another value. So if I put in something like this, enter another value, so it will just keep rounding whatever values we print. And so the question is, like, say I wanted to round this value but not this value, how to make it stop? So I'm going to break this down into steps. First, let's print the value before rounding it. So let's take out this comment and put it in here like this. And I'm just going to put this, put a new line. And I'm going to just put in spaces like this. And I'm just going to cut this comment and put it in here. And I'll talk about the comment in a second. But let's first compile and run this and see how things look like. So if I put in, say, 3. Whatever number, like this. So before rounding, we've just printed out the whole number. So let's just change our messages. Before fixed and round, here would be, let's try after fixed first. Print the value after fixed. So I'm going to duplicate this and this one again here. And print the value after set precision. So this comment comes here. Just trying to see how this prints before we set the precision so that I can get to the point of this video, which is sort of reset that rounding option after round, and then we'll come back. This is the work that we have to do for the purpose of this video. But let's compile and run. So let's just say that I've put in this value. So before fixed, before we set it to fixed, it prints this, and notice that it prints within six digits, including the significant, including the integers. And after fixed, it's printing out six digits, and then after round, it truncated the number and rounded it to two decimal places. If I run this program again, and I'll put in something that's like 4, 5, 6, something that would require rounding. So it's going to round it to the nearest number. So here 46, because the previous value was 6. So let's see what's happening here. So before rounding, we've got the number here. And then after fixed, now fixed is an input-output manipulator in C++ that we are using here to display floating point numbers with a fixed number of decimal places. Typically, the default is 6. So here, it's printing out the number of decimal places to 6. And then we've got the round, so we've, you know, that's rounded that to 2 decimal places. But now anything we print afterwards will print out to, will always print out to 2 decimal places. So it will just keep rounding whatever is displayed once we set these fixed and set precision. So what we want to do is reset fixed formatting and reset the default precision. So to reset the fixed formatting, we want to use cout onset F and then access the fixed formatting. And then this will turn off the fixed point notation and let the floating point numbers be displayed in the normal formatting, which we saw here. So let's do that. So cout, actually I can just copy this line here. All right, so that's pretty much it. And then we want to use cout.precision, and n is what precision you'd like to set it back to. So let's just say 6. So it's going to print exactly in the same way that it printed out here. Okay, so what will this do is it will set the total number of significant digits, including both the integer and fractional parts. So let's, and then let's print out the value again. I will call this after reset. All right, let's see what we get. So now if we say 4 points, you know, whatever, something like this. So before fixed and round, it's printing them. The whole thing is being printed, and that's the, you know, before using fixed, it's printing everything within 6 digits, including both the integer and fractional part. And then after fixed, we've got the default, which is 6 floating numbers, and then after round with 2 decimal places, and then after reset we are back to here, to this point, and that's what we wanted, back to here. Okay, now if I just want to mention that the that coming back, so here if you want to increase this, let's say if you want to display all decimal places without rounding, then you can also include a higher number. So if you wanted 10 decimal places, then this will display the whole number, including integer and fractional parts within 10 numbers. So I'll show you what I mean. So I just would need to enter more numbers. Okay, so something like that. So it's going to print everything within 10 digits. So that's 4, 5, and that's 5. That's 5 plus 5 is 10. So, yep, that's how you reset, and that I hope answers your question how to make it the number stop rounding to do decimal place, to do 2 decimal places after rounding the previous one. Just reset them using the technique we've mentioned in lines 34 to 35, and try it out by printing the number to make sure that indeed it does reset. I hope this video has helped you answer your question. Thank you so much for the great question, and I'll see you in the future videos. Thank you.